Taiwanese like to die at home. I remember my mother was very ill in the hospital, and but at the end, I mean, her last breath is at home, and we rushing her back back home. You know, yeah, that's we Taiwanese wanted to do. Yeah, and still I think here still. However, my experience that I know. Now I know the health system, and I know hospice, I know palliative care units, and then I know these, and then community service. I mean, in terms of community nurses, and we have this very good system in terms of community service in healthcare. I would say, if me, I would like to die in hospice. Yeah. I at home, probably not. I think I will choose to die in hospice. Yeah. So I know many Taiwanese still want to die at home. That's still their concept.